These are the most fearsome helmets from the past. The horned helmet used in 1511 by Maximilian I. Bro just put a face on his face with this Spanish helmet from the 16th century. This classic helmet from a gladiator that was found in Pompeii. This so-called frogmouth helmet that was used in the Middle Ages.